Well, here at MCN, we've been very lucky in being able to ride quite a few Desmosedici RRs. Now, they're really, really good. They're the closest thing you can get to Loris Capirossi's 2006 MotoGP Ducati. But this bike here is even better than that. Let's have a look at it. So this bad boy is a Desmosedici RR, but a few very subtle differences that make it even closer to a Grand Prix bike than ever. Right, so it's got full carbon fibre fairing, as you can see, a one-off paint job with the carbon fibre showing through the paint, which is absolutely amazing. Got 203 horsepower of the rear wheel. Now, all the Desis we tested before got between 160 and 170. The best thing for me about this bike is the very special Marchesini rear wheel and front wheel, 16.5 inch, which means that this Des can have proper racing tyres on, just like the MotoGP bike. So this has got Pirelli 16.5 inch slicks, and the owner is very kindly letting us go out and have a little ride in it, so we'll let you know what it's like. Get this grin off my face after riding this. Absolutely unbelievable. Now, we rode a Desmosedici a couple of months ago, and this is better because it turns quicker, turns easier because of the wheels and the extra power it's got. You're in third gear for most of the lap round here, and the old Desmosedici didn't really have the oomph to get out of third gear corners, just because probably it was between gears. But now in third, because it's got all this extra power, probably another 40 horsepower more than the standard one I rode before, it just flies out, and the noise of it, the smell of it, the heat coming off of it, all feels exactly the same as the real thing, which I was lucky enough to ride a few years ago. Absolutely stunning. More grip than you can use, more power than you can use, more brakes than you can use. But in the funny sort of way, it's quite friendly as well. It's actually quite roomy to move around. It's got such a wide spread of power that you can go as slow or fast as you want. And that's the sign of a good race bike. Bikes that are actually easy to ride fast. But this, I just want to lick it all over now, so please excuse me.